kicks. Koufax kicks. He delivers. It's up the middle. It's a base hit. Richardson is rounding first. He's going for second. The ball's in the deep right center. Davidson over in the corner. Cut the ball off. Here comes the throw. Richardson around. Gerke goes into second. He's hiding in there. He's safe. It's a double. He's in there, Martini. Look at Richardson.
Hey, I see you guys playing Mike Grass, huh?
No.
And what are you doing here? Give me those cards, will you? Guys ever play 52 pickup?
Yeah.
What? Hey, don't get wise.
It wasn't your fault.
But it was. You said get the cell down. And I couldn't. It jammed. And then the Halyard jammed and I got it. And then you're sitting here screwing around! It takes too late to do anything! And I'm supposed to take care of it!
I think it's affected me positively because with all of the reading that I've had to do over the years, it's prepared me a little bit more for everything that they assign to you in college, because like for lit classes, I've already pretty much done all the reading, so it makes it a little bit easier. I don't have to spend as much time as the average student would probably have to.
Required reading was very important in that it gave me the foundation for what I do today.
I read it, I write the paper that I require to, and that's it. It doesn't affect me at all. Like, it's sometimes interesting, sometimes not.
Most books that they have you read, they're picked for one of three things: entertainment value, which is very few times, the way it was written, literally, and its historical value. Most of them are always lacking in one of these three things.
Love goes toward love as schoolboys from their books. But love from love toward school with heavy looks.
I think required reading has basically taught me which stories to stay away from and which authors not to read completely.
I think it's good that you're required to, because it gives you a broader perspective of what the world is and how other people live. And you basically grow up thinking that your world is a universe, but there's so many other things that are happening in the world, so many different points of view and so many different points of thinking, that by reading these books you only become more knowledgeable and a better person.